Meet the CODEX system, the first and only ultra-high multiplex imaging platform that is affordable and can generate single-cell spatial data on your benchtop. Here's how the CODEX chemistry works. There are three basic components: CODEX barcodes, which are unique oligonucleotides designed for the CODEX workflow; CODEX antibodies, which are pre-conjugated to the CODEX barcodes; and CODEX reporters, which are fluorophores conjugated to oligonucleotides for visualizing the antibodies. Users have the flexibility to create panels comprised of commercially available Akoya-validated antibodies, or clones, labeled with CODEX barcodes using Akoya's custom conjugation kit. There are three steps in the CODEX workflow: stain, image, analyze. First, the tissue is stained with the entire antibody panel in a single step. Next, the stained tissue is imaged through a cyclical process of reveal, image, remove. In each cycle, three reporters are added to reveal three cell markers at a time. These reporters bind to their complementary barcodes, and when excited with a light source, they fluoresce. The software then directs the microscope to image the tissue with these three markers. After the image is acquired, the reporters are gently removed, and the cycle repeats till all the markers on the panel are revealed and imaged in the tissue. This cyclical process of reveal, image, remove is fully automated with a CODEX fluidics instrument. This combination of single-step staining and fluorophore-based detection preserves sample integrity for downstream region of interest, or ROI, analysis. Once all the images are acquired, they can be processed and analyzed with a CODEX software suite. Interested in learning more about the CODEX system? Get in touch with us at akoyabio.com/CODEX.